My name is Harvinder Sandhu. I'm a spinal surgeon here at Hospital for Special Surgery. I'm also chief of HSS operations up in Connecticut. My focus in spine surgery is on degenerative conditions of the cervical and lumbar spines, and these would include things like spinal stenosis or spondylolisthesis or fractures or instability of the spine. My approach to patient care really believes in a holistic approach. So it's a matter of, I really truly believe that every patient is unique. And so the key is to really understand not just what the imaging studies are showing and what the problem is, but how much of that problem is affecting that patient's quality of life and really arriving at the best solution for that patient. My goal for my patients is very simple. I need to make them better. I need to make them more active, resume their quality of life and the various things they enjoy doing, whether it's just simply doing day-to-day activities, doing recreational activities, or getting back to work. You know, I'm a big believer in what I call sustainable intervention. What that means is that if we have to do something for a patient, whether it's an injection or whether it's surgery, my goal is that that intervention be as effective as possible, but as lasting as possible. The goal is to do something in such a way that the likelihood that that patient needs to come back for more treatment is as minimal as possible. While my administrative role is to run the operations for HSS up in Connecticut, I continue to see patients throughout the tri-state area. The majority of my patients are still here in New York City, Long Island, New Jersey. I also see patients in Westchester and in Connecticut. I do my surgeries both in our main hospital here in New York City, as well as our facility up at Stamford, and I go back and forth. The main thing that drives me in taking care of patients is when they come back after they've recovered and express their appreciation. There's nothing better than that for a surgeon. And the real telltale of their gratitude for what we've done is when they send me their other family members or their best friends to come who may have a similar kind of problem where I can help as well.